Strategy in them today. We looked at a little bit of the other golf holes over on the sandy side, and we're getting there. It's going to take us, a little bit of hard work with Sal's company and working here and making sure that we do good work. My son Jack will be working with me and helping me, and Chris Cochran.
Agent for Pueblo Bonito offer, what Pueblo Bonito has to offer in the tourist industry. Golf was absolutely necessary for us.
Sure, we do a playable golf course. We know you have some wind here. We want to make sure we take the wind into consideration, making sure that this is not a golf course the way I used to play golf. This is for a golf course the way I play now.
I'm very pleased with the quality of the golf course that Jack and all his team and Sal and all his team are building, and I'm sure that it will be great benefits for all of us and all our surroundings. Once more, thank you very much, and it's my pleasure to be here.
Forward to the next few months. We'll be on a fast track to finish the golf course. Make sure it is of good quality and one that you will all enjoy. So I thank you for your hospitality. It's always been great every time I've come to Mexico. I've obviously spent a considerable amount of time in the Cabo area. I've always enjoyed coming to the Cabo area, and Quivira is no different. So thank you very much.